It is by tradition the father's job to tell everyone what a magnificent daughter he's got. But you all know she is so precious.
As my memory goes back, literally, you know, back to the sandbox, we've had so many experiences together between traveling and just sitting around and hanging out, which is what we're the best at, probably. He's literally like the brother I never had. We have similar mental wiring, if that makes any sense. My wife even asks me sometimes if I love her as much as I love Roger. No, but really, he's like an amazing person, a gem of a person, and his family is also just as wonderful to match.
Do you take to yourself this man, Roger, as your husband? And you promise always to love him and honor him so long as you both shall live?
Yes, Harrison.